See, the problem becomes when nature, out there somewhere, in the middle of nowhere, judges us. How do you call them? Freaks. And, you know, I get that every now and then within therapy sessions. And whenever that happens to me, I just look at them and then I ask them, why so serious? And they stay quiet. So they get closer to look. And then I ask again, why so serious?